Hello, my name is Melinda Mayanti. I did my Erasmus in University of Göttingen, Germany and University of the Philippines, Los Baños. I come from Universitas Gadjah Mada, Yogyakarta, Indonesia. So, one word I use to describe about the Erasmus. Something I learned during my Erasmus experience was that it's really open-minded and also is the one of my dream. And I met a lot of new friends from all over the world, Romania, Polandia, Belgium, France, India, and Polandia. I learned speak Dutch besides all the academic stuff, how to speak, and very useful, learn how European culture. So about the academic master, food security and climate change. So glad to be part of Erasmus already because I can took environment science at UPLB and forestry at University of Göttingen. It was very amazing experience. I learned a lot of course about the gender in environment and planning and management forestry, environmental impact assessment and risk analysis. And because I have high interesting about the environment research, and so very useful with academic background, Master of Geography, and also my thesis. So thank you so much Erasmus for give me this opportunity. I hope someday I can give more feedback for the society. Thank you and happy Erasmus Day.